In lowest order perturbation theory, the probability amplitude for a particle with initial momentum qi to be scattered to a final state with momentum qf is proportional to the scattering amplitude m, where q is the momentum transfer. The amplitude corresponds to the exchange of a single particle, as shown, for example, in the figure. In the zero range approximation, m reduces to a constant. This approximation is valid when the range h bar over mxc is very small compared with the de Broglie wavelengths of all the particles involved. This implies q squared much less than mx squared c squared, and neglecting q squared gives m, where the constant capital G has the dimensions of inverse energy squared. The resulting point interaction between A and B is characterized by a single dimension coupling constant capital G. The most striking prediction of grand unified theories is that the proton is unstable, and in the Georgi-Glashow model it can decay by a variety of processes involving the exchange of X boson and their antiparticle X bar. These give rise to proton decays such as a proton goes to a neutral pion plus a positron, by mechanisms like those shown in figure. Although the proton is predicted to decay like this, its predicted lifetime is extremely long, and it is useful to make a qualitative estimate to understand why this is so. The first step is to estimate the magnitude of the effective coupling constant capital G for processes involving the exchange of X boson at E much less than mx. At these energies, X exchange may be approximated by point interaction as shown in figure, where we have approximated the coupling of the X boson to the lepton and quarks by their value GU at the unification mass MX and ignored their dependence on the range of the interaction. The effective low energy coupling is then given by capital G. Since the rate gamma of any X exchange process has a natural dimension E and is proportional to capital G squared, a simple dimensional estimate gives gamma, where E much less than mx is some energy characteristic of the process. A reasonable estimate for proton decay is E equals mp, and so we finally arrive at tau for the lifetime of the proton in natural units. Taking mx to be 10 to the 15th GeV over c squared and GU squared over 4 pi to be 1 over 42 gives an estimate of 10 to the 31st years. This value is, however, very sensitive to the value chosen for the unification mass mx, as can be seen from tau, in other grand unified theories in which mx is somewhat larger.